Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. We're gonna continue our playthrough today with Resident Evil 4. Go ahead and start our timer, start the game. Main story continue. Hope everyone's doing well. I do appreciate when they come out and watch the live stream last night. Means a lot, helps the channel grow. And happy 4th, this is a late 4th, so happy 4th to everyone.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body.
It begins now.
He's kind of picking up where we kind of left off the last video. It's gonna be right here.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet, type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey, stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not healthy.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
You got double-crossed.
Shit, they took my gear.
Yeah, we don't have nothing.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
We gotta find our gear. Gotta be here somewhere close. I don't see nothing in here. Okay, maybe it's not in here, but I was thinking maybe it would be, but maybe it's not. Alright, so let's try to keep moving and see if we can find our... We got a knife. Where is my gear?
Hey, that's
there
my
is
gear.
Our gear. All right, we need to get in that room and get our gear. We're out to face him. Bear trap. Someone has a key. We'll go through the window. Do we not have our knife? I think it must have broke the nine. Alright, we'll have to take him out. I see what you gotta do here. You gotta be fast.
I'll be taking these back.
Pick up everything. It was ours. Got our shotgun back. All right, we're ready to go now.
Over here, stranger.
That's the merchant.
Let's do some business. Hey.
Go ahead and save the game.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Let's see what we have we can sell. We'll go ahead and sell that.
Well, well. I can certainly do something now. You affix one of these beauties into a treasure, and it will fetch a price higher than the sum of its parts. Combine that with some gems, and the price I'll pay for it will make your head spin.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Got all scope. My wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. A bit more space never hurt anyone.
Yeah.
Perfect size for you, stranger. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
We got a little bit of room. We don't have enough room right now, but we could probably... That would give us some room that we could do this. They give us some room. Alright, so we need a sculpture to get in there, so we'll have to go this way.
The hell am I?
Donde estás? Foraste!
We're gonna drop down right here.
Next.
car.
Thank you, business. Alright, let's take a look, here and see what we can do here. We have four rounds of that. We'll go ahead and get some more rifle ammunition. I mean, pistol, sorry. We have four rounds of, Where is it at? I hear someone. See him. Went running the door, didn't even see him.
He's coming. Come on.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Yes.
I hear him, I don't see him. Inventory, go ahead and let's take get some health in here. I hear him, we're there. We need to take care of our problem first before we move on.
One down.
I still hear them. Okay, I think we cleaned it out. Let's see. What do we got? Can we do... No. Yeah, well, we may be able to. No, we need more. We need shotgun ammunition. I think this is the way we came in, though. No, we don't have that. Yeah, that's the way we came in. So let's go back down. That was not what we opened. More of them? So there's got to be a way. Okay, I do see a ladder. That's where you come from. I am looking to see how we can get up there. The window. Let's go this way. And go up here and see if there's a way we can go around. See, that's the way we came in. Gotta be another way. What is this? Oh, there's the piece we need. I want to go ahead and head back now. We got what we needed. I was blind, I guess. I just did not see that. Thank you. We're gonna go ahead and continue till we get to the next chapter. Alright, it's turned wrong. Can you turn around? Okay. So rotate it. Yeah, see, it's turned wrong. I don't know how. Let me see. Hang on, man. Let me look at it for a minute. Look at something in the back of it. You know what? I think I know how this works. Let me see. Yeah, I'm trying to figure it because it's turned backwards. Can't rotate it either. You can rotate. It's a rotate to the left. But see. There we go. We got it.
This pass.
Somebody will lose an audio. Go ahead and take another. So guys, if we do lose audio in the video, I don't know what's going on, but it's gotta be the game. Losing audio. I haven't played it in a while, so maybe there's an issue. There's a chest back there. Or you have to watch the bear traps. We have enough to make any shotgun ammunition. Let's see. We can do 7 rounds. Ammo. What's that? It's a trap. Oh, and we run right into it. I just sit right there, sit, watch it, and he ran to it anyways. Let's see.
Won't open.
Let's see. Alright, we're trying to get the next chapter here. Let's see, let's go kind of go around the building. Bear traps. It's gotta be an okay, let's try this door.
Too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
All right, we need a, I think we'll go ahead and stop it right here. All right, guys, I think we're gonna go ahead and end it right here, where we're at. We're still in chapter two, we got pretty far. Thank you for anyone watching the video and anyone that subscribes to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video.